As regard your question about the Chinese policies about its neighborhood is concerned, we deeply appreciate the policies in this regard. We believe that the policies of China regarding amity, sincerity, inclusiveness, and cooperation, they will lead to win-win outcomes for all the countries of the region, not only the region, but of the globe as well. And We think that this world belongs to all, and as this world belongs to all, it has common problems as well, which needs the solution of its problems through common cooperation and interconnectedness. And China is pursuing such kind of policies. China, we believe that it does not hold aggressive designs towards other countries, just like some other countries do. This is the reason for China's peaceful rise, not only on the domestic front, but on the international front as well. So we deeply appreciate and we deeply commend the Chinese government for these initiatives.
Yes, from my point of view, I think that the policies of sharing mankind with China is a good idea because it can promote the close relationship between China and other neighboring countries. It is the honest way to create the real friend and the common development and mature interest between China and other countries also. It is the long-term vision for other countries to share with China.
We always think that the CPC is very important for our region. China is the great neighbor of us, and China's policy, especially the foreign policy of China, now extended their cooperation to the neighboring countries like Bangladesh, Myanmar, Vietnam, and Cambodia, Laos, because they are very closer each other, also Thailand, and there are many investment in my country, Chinese investment is there. We have very good trade relation with China. I hope the CPC decisions will be enhance our mutual cooperation and friendship further later on in the coming years. And I thank all the Chinese people to have such a great leader and great CPC organized, and they have extended their policy towards us.